So the course of time is really very much like the course of a ship in the ocean. Because here's the ship, you see, and it leaves behind it a wake. And the wake fades out. And that tells us where the ship has been. In just the same way as the past and our memory of the past tells us what we have done. But as we go back into the past, and we go back and back to prehistory, and we use all kinds of instruments and scientific methods for detecting what happened, we eventually reach a point where all record of the past fades away in just the same way as the wake of the ship.
Thank you.